Hey everyone, welcome to a new Let's Play video. There's something I need to tell you. One second. There's this Project Reality roleplay server, PRRP, and there is a Felicity Trudeau on there. That's not me. And doesn't matter what kind of server. It is not me.
Three out of ten. Tag one is clear. Suspect down. Officer down.
Anyway, yeah, it's not me. I won't be playing GTA San Andreas multiplayer on any other server than LSRP. So, if you see someone that says Felicity Trudeau and is not LSRP, it's not me. Anyway, let's play video alone. Gotta go play soccer tomorrow again. The trainings start tomorrow. Oh my God, no, please. One second, I need to tap for this because I.
Three out of ten. There's a man with an automatic firearm in the immediate vicinity. 7415. I need some units to do a sweep.
SD's involved.
Anyway, I hate this fucking rain.
5-1, BDSD clear, one suspect deceased, no officer casualties.
Right. Oh, I hate this fucking rain. Really messes up the game. You can barely drive in this shit. And you know, not to mention that this server has already been laggy as fuck lately. And then they do this shit. Why would you do this? Anyway, ugh. Been contacted everywhere. I have so much to do. Training division is being reformed, so it's a lot of work. Why people stop fucking people? And who was 351? Devontae Banks. Finally, the rain stopped. We can finally resume our normal casual patrol.
5 Charles 1, 1057 Victor on the Black Land, stop attack 1. He's pulling out a camera. I'm bagging him. We're at Santa Maria Beach Highway. Pulled out the camera, hoping that we shot him. But, he's on the floor, we're at Santa Maria Beach Highway near the Verona tunnels.
I'm just gonna move the vehicle away.
Copy that. Suspect's charges is evading bracket 2 and also Grand Theft Auto. We have the suspect in Trudeau.
Where are you?
We're at Front Beach Tunnel on the northern side.
How many units do you have on scene?
We're the only one, but we require John for transport though.
Do we have a John in this channel?
John's here.
John, respond to okay, very good. It's all your scene then. Everyone who doesn't have visual can clear.
Take care.
Cheers. It's 2 Link 30, attack 1 is clear, suspect is detained. Right. Oh, I'm already getting a headache, but that's because I've been doing form work all day. I don't have a car sign. Alright. So yeah, a lot of form work, reforming traffic division. It's a lot of paperwork. So I've been doing form stuff for about 10 hours now in total since last night. So imagine that. Gonna make it a really good division. Changing everything. Procedures. All these questions starting to give me a headache. The server is still like jumping up and down. Look, this is what I mean though. Like cars slide all over the place. It's gonna be really interesting when it comes to pursuits. I had it last night. It was horrible. You try to take out a tire and it's impossible. You can barely follow because you think he's going straight, but then all of a sudden he's gone left or right or why not, you know? Could have gone. So yeah, horrible. Alright, let's try and find something interesting for you guys to watch. Because I am sure that me just talking about this stuff is going to bore you. Now, there's another thing I wish to say though. I hear a lot of people, or there are several people comment on my other videos that I do, like Watch Dogs and Depth and everything, and Grid and stuff like that. I'm not gonna do everyday LSRP. That's not what I want to do. I love LSRP, I honestly do. Are you fucking kidding me, Ray? Are you fucking serious? Like, for real? Like, honestly, did you really just do that? Anyway, what I try to do is every 2 days I do a Let's Play video, whether it's a Trudeau's Trouble series or the, you know, the LSPD Let's Play series. It doesn't matter. Anything that's related to LSRP will be done every other day. So every 2 days. And then the every other 2 days, I'm going to do any kind of game. Whatever I feel like. Something different. Because I just can't put just Let's Plays, LSRPs, whatnots in there. It's just not me. I like to play video games, but I do not like to restrict myself to one. So yeah. Be patient, guys. Be patient. Not like I haven't been posting anything from LSRP within the last 7 days. Patience goes a long way. Dead people. Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna go to El Corona, see what's Alright, what do we have here? We have a John unit on the train tracks. It's probably dead. There we have FD. We have a cone circus in front of us. That's okay. We still need to make a manual on how to roadblock. But, you know, time is always an issue. Time is always an issue. You know what? I can't find anything. I'll just go do a traffic stop in the meanwhile. I'll just pull people over who are breaking the law. See if we find anything on them. If not, we'll just let them go. I'm speaking as my character now. Just so you know, that's my character's decision. It's not my own because, you know, that's totally ridiculous. That's my decision. It's all in character, don't worry. I'm not controlling my character at all. It's all her. In before a forum report. Ah, she made the decision! On OSC basis! Not allowed! I'll go suck it. I can report it for it once. People try to report you for everything. Anything. So yeah. People always try to find everything get in trouble for. Hello, SD.
Sheriff. Does somebody go 3 duck 1?
No, well, I'm not gonna go there because I'm already over here. I'm thinking. I don't see any traffic. I don't feel like moving though.
Got shots fired, 405, multiple meals down, shots can use involved, tech 1.
Alright, tech 1.
I think he's leaving in a wide 4-door.
Which direction?
Is that in the sunrise?
I don't know.
Not in the sunrise, they're on foot behind the houses in 415. I see 3 male with a yellow bandana.
It's a great admiral.
Direction?
Northbound towards the highway, Idolos Highway.
Yeah, I saw it. I'm gonna go after it.
Go.
He has a shotgun, if I'm correct.
Yeah, there's 2 shotguns, not 1.
See, I don't see him on the highway.
Yeah, same, I lost a visual on him.
What, he was on foot?
Yeah,
they were on
yellow
foot.
Alright.
There is also an IC3 male with a blue bandana, they all went in that vehicle, I believe. Both of them were armed with shotguns.
Alright, toss out a quick bolo for me.
Alright.
On the suspects, maybe there's a lot of SD in the area, so maybe they can find them. They were from 4 and 5, right? They went north to the highway.
Yeah.
Did you check behind Harmony Oaks? Behind the building?
They went onto the highway.
Yeah, they could have ran up back behind the Harmony Oaks.
I'll check now.
Yeah, I'm already there as well.
IC3.
All right, well, are you at the moment cuffing any suspect or attending any suspect down or civilian down?
I don't think there's anybody left. They all ran away.
All right, well, if there's nothing outstanding, then just keep on the lookout for that Black Sunrise and we can clear the TAC. This is 2 Lincoln 30, TAC 1 is clear, 2 suspects lost. Are you sure it was a Black Sunrise, not a white one? Because I got one at the eastern side of 415. Could you come? 3 IC3s. Yes.
It was a Black Sunrise. I saw it drive off. No, that's not them.
Alright, well. Oh, it's still on the tech channel. Black Sunrise. First, I heard something about a white sunrise. It was really confusing. It's always important to be really clear about what you're saying. Be sure with what you're saying. When it comes to these kind of situations, it's vital to know the details as soon and quick as possible. Raul Muniz. He's dead. I don't think he's even there. Well, I assume he's dead. I'm not asking for what. You're riddled with 45, really? Shit. Yeah, really fucking server lag. No one likes it. It's been like that for days. Hit it.
Code 1, Pack 1, get a bingo.
Channel switched. Situation?
Multiple shooters get a bingo are being chased by an IC2 male. They're all over the place.
It's Code 1, Tech 1, officer under attack, Genton Binko.
Eastbound.
Eastbound.
Right behind him, he's on the highway, he's running on the highway.
Wow!
There's way more shooters.
How many shooters?
There were like five. They all
okay, another one down, on the highway.
Just make sure you stay in cover. Do not take unnecessary risks.
Okay, right, one man inside.
There's no more shooting.
Alright, good. Secure Plus, all the suspects down.
Could you get perimeter up on the house? Wow. I'll get SWAT.
Not there.
Okay, Regan, set up a perimeter on the house. Until Felicity comes, I'll get SWAT.
I'm not gonna be able to make it. Currently with something else. It's been like that for days. User joined your channel.
Judo will be RD from 54.
Alright, we got 4 SWAT officers. We have 1 suspect barricaded inside a house in Ghent and across the Binko. I'm on the scene already. Regan.
Commander, are you able to take care of this tech channel so that I can pull? Because I'm currently at a different scene.
Yeah, it's okay.
Too much things at once, I can't do that shit. No, roll, you're gonna die. I'm sorry, nothing I can do. 4 gunshot wounds, I'm alone, no FD.
3 Adam 10, request any available supervisor for TAC 1.
500. Shit is going on here. Right, I can do 500 million things at the same time, clearly. We actually have that stuff where I work. It's like a small spray thingy. Like a, it's not a spray, but it's hello. Ah! You fucking serious? I blame the admin. And this guy. Doesn't everyone? Doesn't everyone? Anyway, it's like this small can thingy, and it when you push on it, a little bit of gel comes from it, and it's this disinfectant gel, and it's actually, it cleans your hands, and it's really, makes you feel really clean, because you come in contact with so many things during your work, kind of makes you feel dirty, and not in a good way. I like to speak internal affairs. I'm already done sick with this patrol. I really don't like the server at how it is. It's, the lag is immense. I'm trying to do let's plays. It's a good thing that we don't have a pursuit. On the other hand, it's boring for you guys. I guess you would love to see my struggle with a pursuit. A laggy pursuit. Lag though. It's so mad. I really, the only reason that I came on duty is...
When it's clear, suspects lost, interior breached.
To make sure that, we all get to see another Let's Play video. Heather Kinley. Ain't she an officer? I thought she was an officer. I have to get back to the forum works anyway soon. A lot to do. Really happy about tomorrow because... finally get to play football again. I was gonna quit. I didn't. I decided not to. I am the reserve member of our team. I only get to play 4 matches, but I can train with them whenever I want. And with my work, I'm gonna have to drive like 120 kilometers a day. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make everything. And you know, I have to work Sundays, night shifts, whatnot. So I won't always be able to make it for the matches either, so that's why I chose for that, and it's a hell of a lot cheaper. So you have that. Oh yeah, make your way through. I'll wait. Carry on. You're welcome, Esty. Esty's really helpful though. They No, I'm not trying to make things up why they are helpful. I actually enjoy watching SD. They are really kind and always helpful towards you. As you saw, you know, they just stop and make sure that everything is alright and help you where necessary or where able or required. So it's always good to have them around, and you know, it's giving and taking, you know. It's, you help them out, they help you out, and you know, you have two departments working together as one. In certain situations where it's like massive You sometimes have like 40 officers in one TAC channel, or a combined operations channel, or communication channel, whatever you want to call it. This is a fucking mess. Oh, we have people down here. DSGs. My screen is bugging out sometimes. It's just textures, probably a bad mod that I have.
I got the tracks 1070 code 3.
70 code 3 at Gun Tracks. I'm not really close by. Do an impound.
Eh. Officers under attack, Gun Tracks, 1070 code 3.
3 out of 10, let's take the situation to attack 1.
5 Joss 1 to 3 out of 10, brawl dispersed.
Okay. The brawl is dispersed. Is there no further threat?
Was the incorrect line of trouble?
Is dispersed, Lancaster.
Is there no further threat?
No, yeah, let's calm down.
Okay, thank you for responding. We can clear the stack channel then.
Take care.
3 out of 10, tech 1 is clear, brawl dispersed, no tech needed.
Declan is a little bit mad, you know? He died. He ain't really happy about that. Declan Lancaster.
3 out of 10 to 5 Charles 1, return to Genton Tracks, brawl is kicking off again.
I'm gonna go there. I gotta see. Cha! Cha! Oh, nice, taxi man.
3 out of 10 fight against the tracks has been dispersed.
No, it's dispersed. Let's see what this taxi dude has to say for himself. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, yes, yes. Rostislav Sobolov. Rostislav Sobolov. I don't know how to pronounce it. I think I did a pretty good Russian accent. I could suspend his license. Not worth my time, there are more desperate things at hand, like brawls and shots fired. Yeah. Shots fired! Let's see what we have. There's a lady on the roof. Hello. What are you going to do? Doesn't seem to be in. Oh, you quickly hop off because it's not your fagio, huh? They always be brawling, those people, and always get wrecked by the fucking train. And before train comes now. It's whatever. No one cares. No one cares.
User joined your channel. Rudy.
That's me.
Can I go on an FT patrol over FTP with you?
With me? No, I'm not gonna do it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna log off soon anyway. And the server's laggy, so. I see like every car like passing by me like 4 or 5 times.
Yeah.
So I don't like to go on. The only reason I go online is to do it's the fine. Let's Plays at the moment, so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I enjoy watching them. You're great.
Oh, well, you're in it now.
Oh dear.
Are you having fun in the PD?
I am, yeah. It's great.
Good. You think you're going to make it to P2?
Definitely.
Definitely, good. What divisions are you in at the moment? Or are you in none?
I'm not in any.
You can join traffic.
To be honest. Always join traffic. I think I'm going to wait. Can I
Why?
Join traffic as a P1?
Yes, can you I? Can.
Oh. I'll be applying then.
Very good, because it's mine. My division.
Yeah, I heard you take it over. That'll be great.
Yeah. Costed me like 10 hours of forum work, but, you know.
Yeah, well.
It's worth it.
Definitely apply then.
Very good.
Yeah. Well, I'll let you get on with your Let's Play or whatever.
So. Lovely.
See ya.
Cheers. I love P1s. Always so curious about everything. Nah, I'm not gonna do any FTPs at the moment because the server's shitty. I really don't like it. Oh, we got deputies being assaulted at the eastern side of Crystal Gardens. Can I get 1070 code 3? Actually, make it just west of TGB. Yeah, that's me.
Hey. Do you know what the chat log filter tool thing is? Where it is?
Wait, one second. I'm currently in a scene. I'm sorry. I'm currently busy. No, this guy got tasered in the face. He's gonna repeat that. That's shit.
Houston arrived yet?
Of course he rolls under the car. Ridiculous, this guy. I'm sorry, I'm really, really, really busy.
Okay.
You know what? I'm done with this shit. Fucking faggots. Get here, bitches. Fucking right here. We could use some additional units at the western side of TGB. DSG's deputies still being assaulted.
3M10 units responding to last 1070 request. Identify.
Poor deputy. Poor DSG. They better go sit in the car. Where they get wrecked. I swear to God, try me. I fucking dare you. Fucking dare all these people to try and hit the deputies again. Sup?
Watch. Killing.
As always.
I always check the discharge, Fred. So I always check it.
Oh, really?
Like what I look forward to.
The discharge threat? Why?
You never know who's getting discharged.
And you enjoy people getting discharged.
Yeah.
Oh, you're horrible.
Especially when it's a dishonorable. I'm like, ooh, what's happened to you?
Yeah, I'm always curious about it too. All these, it's so sad. Like, I saw this TSG running away from a guy. It was, oh, there we have a guy being run over.
Nice.
I really want to shoot him. I want to shoot all these people.
I wouldn't advise it.
The server is so laggy. I hate it. I fucking dare all these people to try and assault us again.
Don't swear. Don't you have a Dutch IP? Are you Dutch?
I am Dutch.
How come, right? Like, I thought, like, this may be me be stereotypical, but, like, you don't have, like, a Dutch accent.
Who,
Dutch
me?
Don't have accent. Yeah?
Well, if you want me to have an accent, I can have it.
Go on.
Well, I can speak with a Dutch accent if you want. It's really not easy. It's very, very simple.
I love it. Sound like American almost.
Yeah, I've learned to speak other different. I think we have someone being kidnapped. It's a Huntley. The Black Huntley is going south at Ghent. No, he's coming east towards us.
Has Houston arrived yet? You haven't been kidnapped as well, have you?
Three and ten to Taru. Is this guy wanted for anything? The one that's
No. The guy in the Huntley. He ran him over like 500 times. I'm on the guy in the Huntley. I've got like 500.
Two for 7 Victor 8 Brown Alpha going westbound Idlewood. Tack one.
Tack one. Tack one. Tack one.
Need more units into TAC 1 for 57 Victor.
Oh. Been a lot of paperwork on forums. I hate paperwork.
I'm doing fucking 66 with only 2 units. Well, we can take care of it. We are lacking units anyway, so I'm not gonna even try and wait for another unit.
I'll be in game soon.
I'm gonna be arresting everyone in this freaking block.
That's PD, tag 1!
I love the way Riley just sort of shouts attacks. Like, that's PD TAC 1!
I'm definitely gonna. This guy, he should go in for assault with a deadly weapon.
Left, right, left, left, right, left. The military steps, military steps. The Air Force rep, the Air Force rep. Go! I need to find someone who knows the fucking tool. One moment.
3 out of 10, tech 1 is clear, suspect down.
How can I? No, I can't. User joined your channel. Did he just really send that to me?
What?
This guy who PMs me, he says, "Yo, they're getting me for kidnap. Come help me." Whilst I'm the arresting one. I think he sent it to the wrong one.
That'd be awkward.
If now someone's gonna come, I'm gonna report him. he's screwed.
Shit. You know that thing you linked me to the other day?
One second. Of course not.
Are you having fun there?
Oh yeah, I'm just trying to get this done as quick as possible.
Are you doing a let's play today?
Yeah.
I'm on your let's play.
You're on my let's play.
I got loads of PMs about that one we did, you know.
Yeah, I bet you did. Sorry.
That was quite funny and I was quite happy about that, to be honest.
You were what?
That was quite funny and I was quite happy about that, to be honest.
Yeah. I forgot, I'm just gonna go see.
Yeah.
Gonna check the plates. 9, Uzi, don't remember. 2819.
Has
9, Uzi, H, 203? No, 281. Damn it!
Felicity?
Yeah?
Has Houston arrived yet from...
No. Saturday.
Saturday? I thought he was coming today. Amsterdam, eh? Fucking wish I was going to Amsterdam.
Yeah. It's amazing.
Smoke weed
every day.
Do we smoke it when you go there or not?
I do not smoke.
But when you go, I thought like Amsterdam, but I thought it's like a tourist thing. I thought you like it's something you have to do, sort of thing. If you know what I mean.
All right. One second. Sorry, what did you say?
That's okay. Carry on. I was just saying. I thought, like, you had to smoke weed when you go to Amsterdam, if you know what I mean. I thought it's like a must-do thing.
A must-do? Smoking weed?
Yeah. When you go to
I don't know. I never tried. I don't have any interest in smoking weed, to be honest.
I was making jokes last night saying, what if, like, Felicity... are you going to be playing Sam when he's there?
Yeah, we're going to play. Of course we're going to play.
I made a joke saying, what if, like, Felicity committed OOC corruption for any... Like, how awkward would that be?
OOC corruption?
Yeah, like, imagine if you did, bro. Like, imagine if you didn't and he had to, like, discharge you. And he sat right next to you and he's like, Felicity, yeah, I have to discharge you. And you're like, get the fuck out of my house.
Nah. Nah, I wouldn't do that. I'll just play on his account. Nah, I'm joking.
You got, like, IP banned and then, like, he was banned too.
Nah, if I would have been IP banned, it would have been a long time ago because...
Oh, Oh yeah. It's all coming out there.
Yeah, now it's gonna come. But my younger brother also played LSRP for a bit, so he stopped after 2 weeks, but there were two people on one IP. So, you know, if I would have gotten banned, it would have been them.
Was he a gangbanger?
Nah, he was just a random dude in a cult. Like a really weird cult.
Imagine if he'd roleplayed as your younger brother in the game as well.
Nah, that would be weird. I need to check something in the arrest and then for vigilantism as well.
Vigilantism, dude.
He's saying it as well, sits in arrest. I could either arrest him for kidnapping. Hold on, I'm gonna have to pause this Let's Play video.
Garrison. Garrison in it.
Assist.
So I'm making videos with fraps, but that thing you sent me, I logged off the other day and I accidentally forgot about it, so... Well, if you get a chance at all, sling me again. I'll save it this time. I need to download it. I want to make, like, I don't want to make Let's Play videos, I just make videos, you know, like, of my shit I do. The roleplay I do.
Ah, yeah. Gonna have to charge him. Please do not tell me your name, because then I can arrest you for 900 minutes. Damn it, he told me his name.
Well, if they don't tell you your name, you can arrest him for 900 minutes.
Yeah, because you don't have his name, you can't really process him proper. So until he identifies himself, he will be arrested for 900 minutes.
That's brilliant.
I know. I don't mind if they don't tell me their name. I'll just chuck them in for 900. Save me calculating. Put it in the arrest record.
That's brilliant.
Remember 150 for me, please.
150, okay. Are you gonna get a selfie, Houston?
Huh? A selfie with Houston? Yeah, sure. I'll put it up. I'll show you the selfie that we will make. Don't worry, you'll get to know everything. Well, most of the things.
Let's play special.
Let's play special. Gonna put his face on the let's play as well in the camera.
Will he do it? Do you think? Or will you have to force him?
No, I think I'll be able to make him. Get on camera. If you get a moment, I'm gonna have to write an arrest record.
Yeah.
Shots fired, Walker, in a dead end off Thunder Fire, 2 Desert Eagles.
Jesus. Alright. Noted. Duly noted.
Shots fired, that's bad.
That would take. There's like 20 tech ones called in there.
Yeah, it's horrible. Especially with his lag.
Is it really bad? The lag. There you go.
User joined your channel. Garrison.
Yeah?
You wanted me earlier on.
Yeah, basically, I want to know, right, if I do, like, if I go and patrol the PO1, yeah, and, say I've done, like, 2 FTPs for them, and they want to go and patrol again, but they said to me they don't want to do an FTP, can I do that or not, or do I have to fill in the field train patrol still?
It's up to you. If the request that it be not documented because it was bad, you still need to write it if it was bad, but to just to make sure that it comes to the attention to the director of field training program that there is an issue. But if they request that they don't want it documented and the patrol is fine, you don't then need to document it.
Okay.
Happy?
I'm happy.
Good fucking man. Have fun. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Love Paddy, he's fucking brilliant. He's like the coolest guy in PD.
One second. The number was 150, right?
150.
Alright. This guy's
Tack one
so pissed.
Is that Houston? No.
No.
Houston sounds like Underwood.
No, he doesn't. Underwood is different.
I tell him this all the time, but he gets mad at me. I don't know why.
Right.
Like, I don't sound like you, so get saying, I'm like...
Anyway, if you don't mind, I'm gonna close the Let's Play for a second.
Had assault with deadly weapon.
Yeah. Or do you want to close my Let's Play? One. Say a closing word on my Let's Play video.
Say what?
A closing word on my Let's Play video. I'm gonna end it.
tremendous pleasure to serve this evening.
Right. Anyway, it's been lovely, lovely buggy evening.
Take care.
Indeed. Thank you for watching. Enjoy your life. I'll see you guys around next time.
Thank you.